Hi, I'm Emmerich, and this is our presentation.
I'm Siren.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Austin.
I'm Julia.
And we represent Fresh Pet. And so this is an introductory sales call. And so you all are the consumers. We'll be doing some direct selling from the business to the consumer. So like I said, we're Fresh Pet. And so we represent nutrient packed refrigerated foods for your furry companions, so dogs and cats alike. And our mission statement is to improve the lives of dogs and cats everywhere through the power of fresh, natural food. And so we've really changed the pet food industry as you all know it today. Transparency and honesty is really important to us, so kind of understand why as you learn more about our brand and what's a part of our food. And we really strive to do what's right for pets, people, and the planet as a whole. And so to give you some more context about what your role is as a consumer, and so our target market is traditionally empty nesters, so children have already gone off to college and people are who are looking to maybe spend more time with their pets. Their pets are really important to them, and so the household income of our target market usually exceeds $100,000. So to start off the bat, we would just like to ask, you know, what do you all think of when you think of pet food right now? So what are some words that come to mind?
Dry.
Yeah, dry.
Dirty.
Very tasty.
Okay, yeah.
Gross,
yeah. So maybe some weird experiences of pet food. And so we really like to challenge this stereotype of Fresh Pet. And so our food is literally fresh. A lot of our food comes right from the fridge. And to show you all what we really mean and why we have a fresh take on the pet food industry, let's take a look at what we do for you and for your pets.
So here at Fresh Pet, we like to talk about your real pet food and how it's fresh from the fridge.
It's all natural, real, made with real fruits and vegetables and meat from animals, and not processed or used with any other preservatives or other chemicals that are used in other types of dog food.
And we use top quality ingredients, as you know. Just to repeat what Austin said, it's everything's natural. You can see here the food. You know, you can actually see the vegetables and the meat. It's not just all ground up and put into one blender. You can see the ingredients.
Looks pretty tasty.
It does. Yeah. So now we'd like to show you a quick video just so you guys can have a little bit of more of an idea of who we are and what we want to do.
Our dogs and cats aren't just our pets. They're part of the family. And as our families choose to eat fresh, less processed foods, we thought it made sense that our pets should too. That's why we made Fresh Pet. Fresh Pet isn't found on the shelf like every other pet food. You'll only find it in the Fresh Pet fridge. Just fresh meats and fresh veggies and no preservatives. We're proud that our food is different. We're even prouder of the healthier coats, clearer eyes, and increased energy of the thousands of dogs and cats who've helped make us the fastest growing pet food company in America. Real simple fresh food for dogs and cats. We call it revolutionary. Our pets call it delicious. Fresh Pet, fresh food for Fido.
Right, and so at Fresh Pet, we do what we can do to address a variety of health concerns that our pet owners may have for their furry companions. And so a great feature of Fresh Pet, like we said before, is that it contains all natural ingredients. And so the number one ingredient in Fresh Pet is U.S.-raised chicken or beef, like Sierra and Austin had said. And so this is really loaded with vitamins and with proteins. And so the advantages of that is that you have a healthier pet. And so some of you all mentioned that you might have some troubles with sluggishness, and so the meats really have increased, your pet will have increased energy after eating Fresh Pet. And so some of you had also expressed some allergies concerns with your pets, and so that's great because some of our products are offered to be grain-free. And so another great advantage of Fresh Pet is that you can have a shiny and softer coat, and so really the fatty acids in the proteins of our food help keeps pets' coat really healthy and shiny. There's also an improved digestion factor with Fresh Pet, and so our ingredients are really rich in fiber. And someone had also commented about obesity as well, and so there's a lot of testimonials that we'll share about dogs having issues with weight, and so a healthier weight is an outcome of using Fresh Pet. And so the benefit of this is really if you have a healthier pet, you have a happier pet, so you don't really have to worry about those health concerns as much when you can feel comfortable about what you're feeding your dog every day.
So our wet food has to be refrigerated for being palatable. Does some of you have a problem to feed your pet, like that your pet is stubborn I'm picky about food.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, really. So with our fresh fresh pet food, you can give him bags gonna be to eat thanks to our very tasty food. Does someone have a pet who really love to eat a lot?
Yes, my dog's very obese.
Oh, okay. Actually, there's no risk of obesity because our wet food is still healthy, so you can just eat a lot, and that's not a problem. So good food is the best way to make your pet happier.
So Fresh Pet has a wide variety of products. First, we have the three refrigerated lines of food. The first is the Fresh Pet Select, and that's wholesome balanced recipes. Great for pet parents looking for all natural, fresh and delicious meals for their pets. Our next one is our Vital line, which is inspired by nature, has a variety of unique proteins. It's also grain free, which is great for pets with allergies, which is really common. And it also is ready to serve raw. And then finally, we have our Nature's Fresh line, and that's a fresh approach to holistic nutrition. It's thoughtfully prepared, made carefully selected and locally sourced ingredients, and that one is also GAP certified. And then if you're looking for a more fast, convenient way to feed your pet, we also have our fresh baked recipes, which is our just dry, more kibble. But it is a crunchy recipe made from 100% chicken or turkey, and it also has antioxidant-rich superfoods in it as well. We also have a deli fresh line, and that's a really protein-rich dog food recipe. That's made from fresh chicken and antioxidant-rich fruits and vegetables, such as spinach and cranberries. There's also treats for dogs. Pet owners can give this to dogs guilt-free because they're fresh and delicious snacks that are still a healthy option. And one of our more unique products here is our Mix-Ins, and that's part of the Vital line that I talked about earlier. And that's Vital Whole Blends addressed for your dog's specific needs. So you just add it in to your dog's meal, and it adds vitamins from real ingredients and supplements where they really need it in their specific diet or needs. So this may seem like a lot, but there's actually an easy way to decide which type of dog food is best for your pet, and it's called the Recipe Selector. If someone wants to try it out here in the audience, who has a dog?
I got a dog.
All right, so let's just go to this link. You can find this on the Fresh Pet website. All right, so just get started. Okay, so dog or cat?
Dog.
Dog, cool.
Cats are gross.
All right.
What's my dog's name?
Yeah.
Richard.
This is just to make it more personalized. Boy or girl?
It's a boy. Not named my dog, Richard.
Well,
that would be a girl.
Alright, and then breed is important.
Breed. She's a corgi.
Okay.
She?
He's a corgi.
Welsh.
She's a big
or
corgi.
Or Cardigan or Pembroke? Welsh.
Pembroke.
Nice.
Yeah. She was big, so she's 21 to 60.
Alright,
so
that's a big corgi.
Yeah, she was big.
So, senior picky eater, likes nap a lot, a puppy, plays all day, or loves cuddles?
Senior.
Alright. Does Richard have any special dietary needs?
No.
No.
Richard is.
Alright. So, and this may be hard to tell, but is there any specific meat that you know?
Chicken, beef, gravy. We'll leave it at that.
All right. Okay, so anything that shouldn't be Richard's recommendation that you know of?
Don't put soy in there.
All right. So what does he eat right now?
Kibble.
All right.
No. Not yet.
All right, and then do you like something quick and easy, or do you mind a little prep?
A little prep's okay.
Okay.
Gotta treat Richard with respect. for the family.
So where do you shop for his food right now?
The grocery stores.
Okay. Okay, so it's recommending that Richard eats our Fresh Pet Select stew grain free beef and pumpkin recipe for dogs. You can read more about it. These two are also good. Our Vital grain free refrigerated pet food, or this one's also grain free, all refrigerated, so all love, healthy, great choices.
Love the suggestions.
So yeah, it really helps narrow it down for your specific pet.
Easy peasy.
So, now that you know a little bit more about the product, let's see some testimonials.
So we got a few moving testimonials here. First one, Melissa and Zuka's fresh pet letter. See that Zuka was able to recover from his tiny puppyhood and into a full dog with our fresh pet lineup. Here's another one.
Dear Fresh Pet, when I rescued Reggie, he was so sad and sick.
I noticed that she was having issues with her joints.
Honeybell just decided to stop eating. I found Fresh Pet.
She absolutely loves it.
It's natural.
There's real chunks of vegetables and chicken in it.
And if the food is in the fridge, you know it has to be fresh.
I see a difference in his energy level.
It's helping his allergies. His coat is about as shiny as they come.
Thank you for making our dog the happiest dog in the whole entire world.
As you can see, our customers really love Fresh Pet. Their dogs are also in love with it. They become healthy. If they're sick or they need some energy, we give them the boost of energy they need. Yeah. So, questions? Yeah.
I have a really, really tiny dog. Is Fresh Pet, will there be a product for her?
Oh yeah, we have products for all types of dogs, any dog, any cat. You name it, we got it. We got it covered.
So how does your cost compare to competitors?
So it seems to, it looks like a bit more pricey, but it is not really, because we only use natural product. It's healthier, it's more healthy for your pets. So at the end, it's not so expensive.
And we think that pets should be a part of your family. You should treat them with the respect that you treat your family, and that our customers will do the same, and they'll spend the extra money to have high quality ingredients in their dog food.
All right, well, thank you for joining us. We just wanted to end with letting you guys know that one of the benefits of Fresh Pet is that it's a product that's readily available to you guys, the consumers. You can not only find it online and on sites such as Amazon Fresh or Fresh Direct, but you can also find it at local retailers such as your local Cub, your local Target, and even PetSmart. So it's really readily available for everyone. And then not only that, but since you guys have been sitting for this presentation, we want to give you guys a special offer, a special promo code, where if you buy one order of Fresh Pet, we will also give you half off of another one. So buy one, get half off.
Yeah. So don't forget our number one priority is the health and safety of your pet. We're looking forward to hear about you.
So, thank you for joining us and for staying through our presentation, and we look forward to having you guys as, you know, business clients.